今天的这个事情非常有意思啊！美国一名叫罗根的男子在一家超市的厕所里上大号，可是刚上到一半，一帮警察强行打开厕所的门。其实罗根是一名通缉犯，警察让他提裤子出来，可是罗根的大号刚上到一半，他软磨硬泡想把剩下的一半上完，最后警察失去了耐心。
Come on, man.
Whoa, what the f- man? I'm taking this.
Stand up off the toilet now.
What?
Stand up off the toilet now.
Stand up. What the f- man?
Stand up. I'm gonna give you an opportunity to pull your pants up. And let's get this taken care of. We're done having this discussion, bud. I told you I needed you to come out and chat with me. Now I told you we're gonna escalate it. And we're to that point.
Okay, can I wipe my ass, please?
Put your phone down. Put the phone down.
Wow.
Put your hands to what I'm telling you.
Over a warrant?
Because I'm telling you, if this pickleball gun goes off in there, man, it's not gonna make you happy. You understand? So do me the favor of standing up, giving up your pants, and let's get this taken care of. Okay? We know who you are, we told you that from the very start. Listen, Logan, you need to do this, bro,
I'm scared. I feel endangered and I feel scared. And y'all wanna shoot this thing at me? I mean, like, this is perfect.
罗根请求警察让自己把大号上完，警察拒绝了，让他现在就起来。可是这么多警察看着自己，如果自己站起来的话，有些不该看的部位就会被这么多双眼睛看到，而且还不给擦屁股，罗根这得有多尴尬。
I'm about to stand. I'm afraid you're going to shoot me.
We're not going to if you comply. Stand up. This is a pepperball gun.
I know what it is.
Stand up.
Okay.
You are under arrest. Comply.
I've got one more.
Stand up.
I got one more. One more.
You are under arrest.
So hold on a second, please.
Logan, let's go, bro. He's gonna do this.
Hold on, please, please. I got one more. One more pinch. God damn.
All right, let's go, Logan.
Hold on, so one second. It's almost there.
Let's go, Logan. We're done.
Dude, I'm almost there. Hold on. Please.
I'll explain this to you.
I've got irritable bowel syndrome, man. Please.
You keep making this stuff up, man. It's not
I'm not making it up. Do you not smell my ass?
You're not making it up.
罗根大号解决完以后，他再次请求警察让自己擦一下屁股。警察拒绝了，因为警察害怕他会有其他的动作，比如说掏枪。此时的警察已经失去了耐心，命令罗根立刻起身出来。无奈的罗根只能站起来，把双手放在头后，然后转过身慢慢往后走，连屁股都没有擦。警察这样做是不是有点过了？不过美国警察执法的时候很果断，不会给嫌疑人留任何机会，因为他们的执法环境很恶劣，稍微一松懈就有可能发生意想不到的事情。